Hey YouTube, it's Michael Lambert here. I'm back once again with another reaction video. Once again, I'm reacting to Brick Eats in this video. Brick Eats, new Portillo's Rodeo Burger, their first new burger ever. This is the new one that he uploaded yesterday, and I'm going to react to it right now. And if any notifications pop up during the video, I apologize and I will take care of them. Now let's get to this video.
Portillo's hot dogs. You know Portillo's, world famous Italian beef sandwiches? Well, they have a burger, and for the first time in Portillo's history, they have a brand new burger. It's called the Rodeo Burger, and apparently they have all new bacon, and this thing is massive. We're gonna check it out right after this. That's right, I got a crinkle fry. Oh, you know I love crinkle fry. I was literally just at Portillo's yesterday. I took my tip. I got the combo sandwich with the Italian beef and the sausage on it. And he had his first Portillo's Italian beef sandwich. And man, we had a great time. I got a Chicago dog as an appetizer like I usually do. I was so excited. And my kid loved it. So I'm very happy about that. I told him, I said, if you like Italian beef sandwiches, there's some local places I'm going to take you to here in Texas. Chicago Avenue Hot Dogs, they got a great sandwich. Jimmy's Food Store, downtown Dallas, they got a great Italian beef sandwich too. So I get up this morning and I check my email, and I got an email from Portillo's, and I thought, oh, how cool, man. Maybe it's like a survey because I was just there yesterday. No, it's a brand new burger. Now, they've never had a brand new burger. I don't know how that works, but they came out with the Rodeo Burger, and it's got a new, thicker, crispier bacon, and they tested this bacon in Bacon, Indiana. Did you know there's a Bacon, Indiana? I want to go there. That sounds like bacon heaven to me. I'm thinking road trip, buddy. I'm going to Google this when I get home and find out what's going on in Bacon, Indiana. Not only does it have new, thicker, crispier bacon, it's got red onions, it's got two onion rings, it's got American cheese, and it's got Portillo's tangy barbecue sauce. Well, you can talk about it all day long, or I got it right here. Look at this. I had to put it on a plate. It's so big. I had to bring a plate and put it on it. Look at that. Look at all that bacon. Oh, my God. And two onion rings. And bacon, and I got the double. And the guy was like, what? Are you getting the double? And I was like, yeah, give me the double. And he's like, are you sure? It comes in a single, but you can get it a double. I was like, dude, give me the double. Cough it up, Holmes. Let's get it. Where are my onions? I don't even see the onions. Maybe down the bottom. Oh, we're going to find them. I'll find them when I take a bite. So funny, when I ordered it at the drive-thru, he had to call ahead. He had to get on the speaker. He's like, oh, I got a double Rodeo Burger coming through. I was like, oh, man, dude, you radioed ahead. How cool is that? Oh, okay, let's just eat it, man. Oh, my God. The thing is so big. It's so insane. I don't know how. I'm going to have to unhinge my jaw to eat it. You ready? Okay, let's do it. Char-grilled burger, man. Damn, that's so good. I mean, I got contractors next to me. What they're doing, they're unloading and making all kinds of noise. Alright, I'm not getting distracted. Okay, dude, the char-grilled patties are the bomb, and this bacon is crispy. Oh, I gotta tell you, man. I am a big fan of this. This barbecue sauce is super tangy. I don't see the red onions, though. I'm trying to see if they're on the bottom, but I don't know. It's all got with cheese. If there's red onions on here, there are not very many. Oh, my God. This bun ain't gonna make it. Oh, that bacon is awesome. It does not taste like fast food bacon, man. It is super thick, crispy. Damn, that's good. This whole thing is good. If you like barbecue sauce and bacon on your burger, you should totally come get this. Dude, Down break the attention and get you a double. Oh my good, better, best skill. Dude, biscuits are best. This bacon is so much better than any other fast food bacon I think I've ever had. There's a ton of cheese, too. Ton of cheese. You gotta try this. If you got a Portillo's near you, you need to get down there and try this for sure. Hey, thanks so much for watching this video. Thanks so much for watching all the way to the end. I appreciate you. I appreciate all those likes, subscribes, and comments. Oh my god, I got bacon falling out. Look, I'm just sitting here holding it. And the bacon's like raining. What did I say to him? Oh, more bacon fell out. My bacon's falling apart. I gotta get out of here. Hey, hit that next video if you wanna watch it. Until next time. Keep trying Portillo's brand new burger. Their very first new burger. And we'll see ya.
Awesome video. I give it a thumbs up, and I hope you all enjoyed this reaction video. If you're all new to my main channel or my second channel or to Brick Eats channel, make sure you guys subscribe. Give both our videos a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell to let you guys know when we both post. And share both of our videos with your friends and family members too, please, everybody. And on my main channel, we are on the road to 8,000 subscribers. And on my second channel, we are on the road to 3,000 subscribers. And please don't forget to take a look at my other videos on my channel's playlists. On both my main channel and my second channel. And give them a thumbs up. And share them with your friends and family members too, please, everybody. I would really appreciate it. And please help me accomplish my goal to get 8,000 subscribers or more on my main channel. And 3,000 subscribers or more on my second channel too, please, everybody. I would really appreciate that too. And please help me bring my views and watch hours up on my main channel by taking a look at my other videos that are on the two playlists that are on my main channel and give them a thumbs up and share them with your friends and family members too, please, everybody. I would really appreciate it. And please help me bring my subscriber count up on my main channel as well. Also, please, everybody, I would really appreciate that too. Please, everybody, please. And I'm off now, so until next time, see ya.